时装模特儿穿着前卫，一个个漫步在伸展台。但这场在香港举办的时装秀似乎有点另类。接下来出场的模特儿都戴上了有如外星人般的头套，吸引观众抢拍。
I think the face covering is definitely alien-like and exciting. I mean, you think about what the future of fashion will be like and what type of material we will be wearing.
这场充满未来科技感的时装秀，其实不只单由设计师们操刀，香港设计师黄伟强的团队有个不可或缺的得力助手 AI 时装设计助理 Ada， 为他们开发更多时装作品。
Ada is an assistant for fashion designers, just to help them, you know, to work together. I mean, designers and AI can work together to come up with the final collection.
Ada 属于云端系统，设计师透过上传图片、素材或是印花和色彩 ，Ada 就能深度学习设计师草图，自行调整比例，演变为可行的设计图，激发设计师灵感。
And another key technology is image detection.Because we need to train up the system, which can identify and detect, you know, the, like, you know, the neckline, you know, the stutter point, and even, you know, the sleeve of the.
同时担任香港理工大学服装学系教授的黄伟强，积极开发 Ada 在时装产业的应用。透过 Ada 短时间生成大量参考样本，带动时装产业快速升级。
The field, however, I feel a little bit sad and a little bit.Nostalgic for the AI that we know from the 80s and the 90s.
不过也有设计师认为，有了 Ada 辅助就丧失了设计原创性。但在科技日新月异的时代，各个产业都要借助 AI 一臂之力。也许在不久的将来，服装产业传统的绘图和测量都将一一走入历史。华视新闻蔡欣成、吕汉威报道。
Hello， 大家好，我是乃鱼，要交给大家两个任务。第一个，华视新闻的脸书专页你按赞了吗？还有华视新闻的 YouTube 频道，赶紧订阅起来，还要记得按赞，开启小铃铛哦。